probably show you how to assemble your wooden bezel for your painting from scratch, okay? You'll find all the things you need to package in a box from your supplier. So I'm going to show you how to put it together. So what do I need here? Okay, this is just so fits. There's a joint here, so ensure that you fix the joint. So they slip into each other like that. Okay. This is your front part. This is the hind part. The front part is just no joint, it's flat. But your hind part, this moves. Joint with this one, and it's a joint. Next step, this guy is going to support the piece that is going to lie on the back from moving up and down. So you measure it to lie on this piece, this part lie along this piece. So, from the hind part, once you measure that, you are ready to screw it. Now the small screws to go in there. Part could be lay along this piece, and you take the small screw. Is meant to stop this piece from moving up and down when you are adjusting the position. It's going to stop it from moving up, down, and down. To this guy so that he's supported, so that he's not just solo. When they feel like they are so stiff, you can adjust here. Yeah. I'm sure that this game is good. Okay. So last thing, but not least, these guys. This one comes here. This one comes here. gonna adjust according to the canvas that we're using, or the kind of medium we're using to paint, so that it can be adjusted. But if it's stiff, you can always just adjust here. Just here, lock it down. Then you want to move it from this end of the screen. Your laser is ready, so you can just try it out. Once you have your platform, your paint, your canvas, whichever medium you're using, then you can adjust. You can adjust here. The Azo is already assembled, ready for painting. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, African Art Story. Tell me what you think. For those of you who have already subscribed, thank you so much. And you'll be seeing more of this guy in the paintings. So let me know what you think. Okay? Thank you so much. This is another painter coming up.